Moderna release variant-specific COVID-19 vaccine candidate for trial. Moderna is arming itself against the COVID-19 virus variant B.1.351, initially identified in South Africa. The company's latest preparation involves a new COVID-19 vaccine, still based on mRNA technology. This new product acts like the original release vaccine, except it is specifically designed to combat the South Africa variant. Stefan Bonsell, CEO of Moderna, said, "As we seek to defeat COVID-19, we must be vigilant and proactive as new variants of SARS-CoV-2 emerge." Moderna's first vaccine against COVID-19 is key in defeating the pandemic. However, the mutations in the South Africa variant made the vaccine less effective. So, the company investigated what could be done to keep the vaccine in the fight. They revealed two strategies to combat the variant. First, the company plans to assess three approaches to boost the vaccine. They include a variant-specific booster for B.1.351 at a dose of 50 micrograms or lower, a multivalent booster that combines the original vaccine and the booster at a dose of 50 micrograms or lower, and the third dose of the original vaccine at a dose of 50 micrograms. Second, the company plans to evaluate the multivalent booster shot and the variant-specific shot as a primary vaccination series for those without antibodies against SARS-CoV-2. The candidates will be measured in a two-dose regimen at 100 micrograms dose level and lower. Moderna is working with the National Institute of Allergy and Infectious Diseases to evaluate the strategies. NIAID will conduct a Phase 1 clinical trial of the variant-specific booster to know if it can fight the South Africa variant. The company will give the necessary doses for the said trial, but NIAID will commence the study once the FDA gives the go signal. At the same time, Moderna will make its own clinical studies of the booster. The new strategies from Moderna were prompted by a study published in the New England Journal of Medicine on February 17. Two new variants, UK B.1.1.7 and South Africa B.1.351, were included in that research. Researchers found no significant impact on vaccine-elicited antibodies against the UK variant. What got Moderna's attention was the 6x reduction in the effectiveness of antibodies when dealing with the South Africa variant. The reduction would more or less turn the vaccine inefficient in managing COVID-19 cases in regions where the variant is prevalent. Governments affected by the variant would unlikely use Moderna's vaccine because of that. Hopefully, the booster release to the NIAID trial improves the vaccine's performance against the variant. We'll be right back.